Breaking overnight, a serious multi-car crash shutting down part of 128 North in Danvers. This happened around 12:30 this morning. State police say three cars were involved and one person was taken to the hospital with life-threatening injuries. No word on the cause of that crash. The road reopened at about 4 a.m.